Grandma Evie in her garden.
Wait till I get my hair combed at least.